A 17-year-old girl from Argentina is quickly becoming a star on FGCU's golf team.
NBC2 anchor Nate Foy explains how Laura Edmonds is setting records in her freshman season.
Moving to the U.S. And leaving my friends, my family, it was really hard.
Laura Edmonds came to the United States from Argentina last October, in part to pursue a golf career at an American university.
It's one of the main reasons. I try to make my best here and try to have a great time when I'm back to Argentina.
In her first season with the Eagles, Edmonds is already the youngest woman to ever win Conference Player of the Week. And she finished one shot short of FGCU's 54-hole scoring record.
Laura's like one of the most mature individuals that I've met on the golf course. She's very like level. She doesn't go up and down. She hits a lot of fairways, a lot of greens, makes good putts.
She's just very calm, cool, and collected. So, you know, to be able to come over here from Argentina and adjust within a year and, you know, just turning 17 not that long ago, she's been able to manage the golf, been able to manage the school, and I haven't really seen any chinks in the armor.
Led by Edmonds, FGCU is playing some of the best golf that we have ever seen in school history. Just last week in Missouri, they set back-to-back school scoring records, and they were led by Edmonds, who finished second in the tournament.
I knew she was going to be solid, but to come out of the gate and finish second in your second tournament and to almost set a school record, that's pretty phenomenal.
It was one of my best rounds in my golf career, so I'm very happy. My drivers were really good, so I was very proud of myself.
Nate Foy, NBC2.
Edmonds and the Eagles will be back in action October 21st at the Pat Bradley Invitational in Lakewood Ranch.